break play. Cristiano is hammered and gets the basket to go. Looking at the crowd.
Good job here, Alex Cristiano. Never giving up on that play. Doing his trail job right there. He gets the ball up, has enough power to finish it with the foul. At the end.
Bixon to right field. Bixon lets it fly. Yes! 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 Reggie Bixon! Bixon with a big one with 1 second remaining. It's just a two-pointer.
Yes, just a two-pointer. Napulabog ng defense ng Alaska. It is Richie Dixon. Tried to go to the three-point range and threw up a prayer. Pumasok!
And it's official.
Chico Lanete brings it down. Clock's ticking. Oh, there you go. Kirby Raimondo, a three. Nothing. James Yap to the top. He gets it. There's another three. James Yap! It works from the left corner! And look at this. Kirby will miss. Quick to recognize. Excellent tap. And then the turnaround is converted. He has to maneuver. There you go. It dropped.
Atrimon or Lipon. Binubulabog.
Dapat. Nagpagulo na.
Pinira niya na.
Wow! Pumasok! Aba naman!
Pakilang beses na natin nakikita yata ito.
Sitting on the floor. Nakaupo po si John Lipon. Panoorin natin ulit yun, nagkagulo na, nabulabog, nakahiga, nakaupo sa sahig, and he kept on hustling, sabi niya, tinitira ko to. Exactly. Swak na swak, John Lipon, 11 points.
Avenido, they have the numbers.
Oh! They're gonna count it too!
Leo Avenido had the presence of mind to just throw it up. That's a great shot. Give me the foul and the no look. With the kiss of glass.
Foul, throwing it over his head, getting it off the glass. Ano ba naman yan, partner? Lahat na lang ng mga haggis ng Ginebra Gin King finding, puncturing the hoop.
Lahat na talaga nandito for Barangay Ginebra. They started the game very well. They started hard. May swerte pa kasama with that finish by L.A. Tenorio.
Wow! You know, kung bibilangin natin ang number of...
Ang sakit naman nun.
Bumagsak si Calagio, pero pumasok yung tira.
Oo. Oh.
A miracle shot.
Yan ay talagang fluke. Ano yung bumagka? Hindi sinasadya yun. Napakatulis, napakalakas, pero tama ang banda.
Hindi piyata nakaka-score si Calagio. Ngayon.
And here's a fast break play for Ginebra. Tubi, it flies up in the air. Getting the basket. Oh my goodness. How did that ball go in? He just embraced himself for the hit, and he still made the shot. And Tubin acting as if he did it on purpose. Look at this again. Oh, I don't think he even knew that the shot went in.
They swing it back to Reyes for a three. Air ball. Roman. Pinukol. Papunta kay Hatfield. Hatfield gets the basket. What a shot from the H-bomb. Hinagis na lang, nahigo pa ng ring yun.
First of all, Jackson Roman going for a touchdown. This is a Hail Mary. Hail Mary answer.
Full of grace para dito kay Rudy Hatfield. And he completes that three-point play. What a sequence of events.
Kilban, si Eugene Kilban iikot. Binitawan ng bola!
Pag-aas na count! Anong klaseng tira yun? Pumasok!
Dito yun ang bola. Ang pinakamagandang start na hinahanap ng Mobilay. Yung pong tira na yan ni Eugene Kilban. Tignan ninyo ang gagawin ni Eugene Kilban. Behind the back, i-event. Mabibitawan ng bola, bibitawan na lahoy! Yan na yun! Pumasok para kay Kilban. Ay potential three.
Side shots tonight. Chance Garantos 3-7. Alam mo, maganda pa doon. Hindi nag-start itong si Chris Ross. Usually, when Chris Ross...
Oh! Early! Oh! Rudy Hatfield! Oh! What a shot of the lifetime! Nakahiga! Pang-horse yun eh, di ba?
Wow!
Pang-horse!
Rudy Hatfield!
Ito yun, pang-horse yun eh! Alam mo yun, pagkatapos ng ensayo, tapos nag-aroon mo na kayo.
And Rudy Hatfield, you know, my only complaint, see, he
Depends sa shot na kahiga, he can't make a layup na nakatayo. He can't make a free throw na nakatayo. So ano sasabi mo, nakahiga na siya?